Herr Einstein.
I am Professor
Weber, Heinrich Weber, chair of the physics department. I know, I read your paper on heat conduction.
It seems you have read quite a few papers, young man. You passed the mathematics and science sections with flying colors. Where did you learn all of this?
I am self-taught, Herr Professor.
Ah, that makes sense.
Why is that?
Because you failed everything else. Literature, zoology, botany, French, politics, to be specific.
That's quite a few subjects.
Indeed.
Oh, my father. Can you make an exception, sir? I only want to study physics.
No, that is not how a university works.
But literature is a pastime. I've never been to a zoo in my life. Botany, I place under the same subsection as literature, bourgeois, and French. Well, pourquoi, sir?
You forgot about politics.
Politics are frivolous. They're only a matter of present concern. But a mathematical equation, Professor, well, that stands forever.
I tell you what, I am going to bend the rules and invite you to audit my classes and work in my laboratory.
Will I be an official student?
No.
I need to earn a degree, sir, because without one, I'll never be taken seriously as a physicist. And I'll never get an office like this, will I?
There's a good school, 25 miles west of here. I know a teacher who will take you in. You study for a year. Well, you go to a zoo, you learn some French, and then you come back here, and you retake the exam.
I won't disappoint you, sir.